But speaking of people that took stupid pills, maybe it's the Orioles, maybe the rest of the playoff. What do you got on the Orioles out of the playoffs already, James?
Very disappointing. I expected to see more out of Gunnar Henderson. I expected to see more out of Adley Rutschman. But that's why I was saying a few weeks ago when we were looking at what the Orioles need next year, they are the team that desperately needs Juan Soto. Billionaire owner.
Ooh, here's the tough part. You look crazy. I don't want. I'm cutting you off. I hate it when people say I don't mean to cut you off. I mean to cut you off. Everybody means to cut you off. I just feel bad about it.
I don't.
Juan Soto, what position are you going to play?
Let him DH. Who cares at this point?
No, in all reality, though, what position is he going to play?
It's right a good field. Question. Yeah.
Who's their right fielder right now?
Oh God.
Santander.
Santander. Yes, I know you have.
Have you looked at his numbers?
I know he was incredible.
And he's going to be a free agent.
Yeah.
Like, that to me is a hard spot because they want to. I'm like, dude, sign him, figure it out. And then you're just replacing a man for a man. Like, you're replacing, like, you didn't necessarily get a lot better.
You can move Santander to left.
Yeah, he's a free agent, though. So I'm just saying, like,
just sign them both.
There needs to be another one, right? There needs to be another. You have new owners. You have a lot of money coming in. There needs to be more. Outside of Juan Soto, just say Juan Soto doesn't sign there because Juan Soto, who knows? It's going to be so crazy. Yeah. What is going to make them different? How do you truly make this team better?
You need to add two starting pitchers because you don't know about Boo Earns. Burns might be gone. And then you need to add a closer. Once you do that and you get a professional hitter, I would love to see a guy like J.D. Martinez who always makes everybody better by the way he prepares. That's to me what you need to do with that team, because what happened was a disgrace. They should have never lost the first round and only scored one run.
So Felix Bautista is gonna be back, who was arguably the best closer in baseball until Emmanuel Clase decided to become, like, I don't know, like sign a deal with the devil or something, whatever he did. Yes, you're gonna have Corbin Burns is gonna be gone. Zach Eflin's gonna be there. Gene Kramer, you got Kyle Bradish, John Means. Bradish and Means will be out for a little while. Tyler Wells will be out. Grayson Rodriguez should be back. So you have guys. We know the lineup. Everybody knows how good this lineup is. I don't want to say exactly like who they should sign or position wise. Their biggest thing that they're missing on this team is veteran leadership. Is a dude that's been there, done that. You know, we talk about Salvador Perez, you know, the Royals who beat him. And by the way, it was a crazy series. I mean, three runs to one run. It's amazing that that series was, that's how two games ended up being finished. And the Royals won the series by three runs. They had three runs. They just don't have that veteran that they can just rely upon, that they know that's coming off the bench, that grabs them in the locker room. That's the Manny Machado grabbing the team and doing a team speech in the dugout when everything's going crazy, everybody's like acting out of control, brings them back in. They don't have a Johnny Gomes. They don't have that guy that just they can grab a Mike Sweeney, like these veteran. That's what they bring in this leadership. Everybody's wants to, they have the youngest team in baseball, basically. Everyone's so young and they're so talented, but you don't have anybody on the team minus Burns, who's still even playoff experience is limited with the Brewers. Never really been all that deep. And that's it. Like, you don't have anybody that's ever sit back and just made, you know, run after run after run and tough situations and come back from behind and won a World Series with no expectations. And they don't have that guy. That's what they need. I don't even want to change a whole lot in the lineup. I mean, bring Santander back. Like, don't even bring Soto. Like, if you don't want to go out there and spend $500 million, bring Santander back and I'm good. Just bring... just go get me some dudes that literally just all they do is win.
So all trade for you Darvish and get Justin Turner on the team.
Justin Turner. He's a guy. You know, like, let some of these guys, like Justin Turner's great too, but I would even go, I don't know, like, go in the well for some other guys. You know, go in the well and find a backup catcher. Find a backup first baseman that just is going to sit there and just show up at practice every day. Round up the troops, get them out there, get their asses motivated in the locker room, wreak some havoc, and make sure the culture isn't, oh, hey, we're good. The culture is World Series, motherfuckers.